trash. Why you doing so much? You ain't doing enough. Well, that's too fucking bad. I like doing too much. On my cha-cha. Another thing I noticed, when I'm doing shit for free, they still report my shit. When I'm doing shit for free or whatever, or when I'm just minding my business, motherfuckers be coming up here bothering me. I don't like that shit. I'm trying not to think about them, but like, bitch, when I'm minding my business, y'all be minding my business. Like, I'm chilling for free. The name of these claws is it's called Next. They XLs. It's called Next. N-E-X. Next. N-E-X. Look it up. N-E-X. There goes my shot with you. That was my shot right there. Hey, Mary. Damn, Mary. Period, Mary. You everywhere. Watching the Poly people, man, we damn near could watch them on the laptop. Right now, I turn the music off. We can go watch them. Bye now. They been blowing my ish. I've been watching them too. They interesting as hell. They are interesting. They are interesting. Like, they know what they doing. That's why everybody is calling them. That's why everybody is calling them scammers. They know what they doing. My thing is, they know what they doing. That's, I'm gonna keep saying that. They didn't reach this so far that Rajane is talking about them. Like, I don't know if this shit for real. or whatever, but Rajane is talking about them. I don't know. Y'all know I don't care. But Rajane is talking about them. Fuck's typing on my damn laptop and shit. Damn. Where'd the damn mouse go? Where'd the mouse go? They live right now? Yeah, Rajane Lil Wayne daughter. That was yesterday, though. Or the day before that, one of the two.
This camera is so visual.
Thank you, God. I appreciate you.
It's really dark.
It's what will be designed today? We'll get
here they go, got him.
So,
hold on, let me turn the music off.
Saying like you like to just like practice the religion, but not necessarily like what it stands for.
I would say not like
I'm a bit confused in terms of, because you're preaching one thing, right? Like obviously everyone has different ways of like practicing different things, but it doesn't necessarily feel like you're putting out the right message, right? Like when you're saying that you're like Muslim and then you're like portraying
I said I'm mostly spiritual. Like I'm not religious, but I'm spiritual.
Okay. That's fine, I guess. And I had more questions for Shanice as well, actually. I've seen like a few stuff about like her being bisexual, right? So how would you feel? And I remember Sean being like, you know, that he wants more than, he wants like seven wives. How do you feel if like you were to have a partner, you were to add more partners who are bisexual and you were to have that relationship? How would that dynamic be? Let's say you add someone who's interested in both you, Shawnee, you, and Sean. How would that dynamic be for you?
So the person that we're adding to the dynamic is involved.
Right, bisexual and interested in both you and Sean.
He always do that.
But how would that be with Olivia? I remember him saying that he's not really great with communication, right? So how would that dynamic work, though?
Say again?
Like, how would that dynamic work?
Oh, the same way it does now. I mean, I like women, Olivia doesn't, we're not involved with each other.
Right, so if you're adding someone else, wouldn't that involve, like, more time from both of you, and that's taking away from Olivia?
We pretty much do everything together.
But how would that be together, though? Like,
what's
the separation in the relationship?
Well, I'm a freak, so Olivia can be the camera.
Oh!
We'll figure it out.
Okay,
whatever works. I did not think Olivia was interested in that.
It's a joke. I'm just joking.
Whatever it is, Sean, I don't think your jokes are actually that funny. I'm sorry to tell you that, but like your jokes are actually not funny. Yeah, and I mean, you've been saying that there's been like, you're building like generational wealth. I don't see you giving out like positive. I don't, like every time I see like, you, like your lives, there's absolutely nothing that's like inspiring or like actually says anything that people can learn from.
Yeah, well, that's my fault. I take full responsibility for that, so
that's what we do. He's giving
away
knowledge to
the show.
You said what?
You're they put the ad on him. Nothing.
I asked you a question, right? So yeah. I would love to know, like, what kind of impact relationship. That's not necessarily giving out the right. If you're talking about generational wealth and success, that's not necessarily giving out the right message anyway. And by the way, your whole question, that's completely stated wrong. That's not even how you actually ask if anyone's, like, it's not grammatically correct.
Oh, this is how they be recording.
Right. So I would love to know.
Oh.
How you're being so.
Y'all just gave me the ideas how these trolls be recording their videos.
You don't feel like safe, helping people save families.
Y'all just gave me the idea how these hoes be recording the videos.
Absolutely help.
Recording my videos. Y'all ain't shit.
Families, wouldn't you say that we make more wealth?
What do you mean? You're making more families. How are you building more wealth?
Because think about it. The goal is to have positively impact people as well.
Sure.
How expensive are divorces?
I'm confused too. We came in kind of late.
How expensive are divorces? How do you feel, how do you think it feels to go from two people in the same household to everything, and now that same amount of money has to be split up to two separate...
Hold up, I'm finna pause y'all right quick. Hold on, I'm finna pause y'all right quick. Pause.
Tonight, we're going to be, and please don't blow my line up because I'm at a contest, but tonight we're giving away $1,000 to a college student that, you know, may be struggling, maybe they're not, I don't know, just but to a college student, right? You know, it can be tough.
You're not answering my question. You're just, like, giving out other... Okay, go ahead.
Every single week, we try to do a little something for the community. Every single day, I
say, people
free game, free strategy that they can use.
Since when did you start this?
Positively impact.
I've been watching y'all for like 2-3 weeks. Since when did you start this?
You guys have a 700 plus credit score. If you want to learn to make $1,000 a month, DM me on Instagram, Sean_T_Adams.
Since when, though? I just want to know, since when did you start it? I really want to know, when did he start it? When did he start giving out $1,000?
If you guys are watching this, you got a 700 plus credit score, DM me on Instagram.
If you got a 700 plus credit score,
DM me free game and that's free.
Why don't you explain to us now? Like, how did they
allow it? Here's the thing. Every day people message me, every day people take strategies.
But how do they do that?
Somebody finna report they lost.
Why don't you give us like a little, like, why don't you explain to us now? I would love to know myself.
Here's the thing.
Somebody finna report they live. I feel like somebody finna report they live.
Why I don't do this, because like I've explained this so many times. And the thing is this, people have
questions. But you know, when you explain it, you don't explain it clear.
Maybe because he's terrible at explaining, okay, or just... Let me stop talking.
That's exactly why he doesn't do it.
Olivia need to shut up.
You can run it the way you want to run it, okay? But that's all I have to say.
Literally ignoring everything. Initially, we spoke about, initially the conversation was, how are you building generational wealth? And you spoke about having multiple kids would do so. However,
why her mouth open like that?
2-3 kids, you're also pouring money into those 2-3 kids.
Oh, like a whole troll right now.
You're making it sound to be like. If that's the case, literally every single cult that you see.
Shanice don't give a fuck. Shanice ready to go. That
doesn't happen.
Shanice, what I've been noticing, like Shanice's body language.
We are culting.
Shanice's body language says it all. Like, Shanice's body language says it all.
I didn't get here.
She chewing her, like, but it's like Shanice probably on some bullshit. or like Shanice rest to go. Shanice don't give a fuck about this shit. She don't give a fuck about nothing but this. She don't give a fuck about nothing but the money. Like she don't want him. She want his money.
I'm just giving you an observation.
Shanice want his money. You could tell she's sick of her. You could tell you're sick of they bullshit, not him. She's sick of they bullshit. Like,
you're on live, you're wanting to have people to interact with you, and if you want someone to ask you that, you also have to be able to answer that.
Answer what?
I asked you, how are you building that generational wealth? And you said that's by building families, but building families does not necessarily mean you're pouring money into building a generational wealth.
He used a, ooh. Yeah, he got quiet as soon as you said that.
Okay.
It's not my Wi-Fi. It's not my Wi-Fi. It's just this laptop be on bullshit.
Because
honestly, it's like so funny because
Yeah, we don't have to go back.
Like, you guys just like go silent and it's so funny.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Literally answered.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. It just. Yeah, we turning up right now. Like,
how is that?
We turning up right now. How do I exit out this shit?
Ian is an observation, and I can't observe and I can't ask questions.
Oh, that's what that do? Oh, that's nice.
Simply straightforward.
What does this do?
What's the straightforward question?
You have been dodging my question. How are you building these generational wealth?
The goal is to buy.
He not building shit is what I've been told.
Yes. In my business.
Damn, they sitting in here. Oh.
Let's get to a vibe of one person.
Damn, the comments going up so fast on here.
That's exactly my point. Teamwork makes the team. And hold on. You got to
have. Nobody has a problem with the fact that you're polygamous. It's literally the fact that the way you present it, you make it seem like that.
Let me turn my music back on and listen to both of them all of them at the same time. They need to be canceled. Why, shit, how did they even get there to where they at right now? They got more views than me. How did they even get there? Like, he's a whole, like. Man, let me go to somebody else live. Oh, Orion on live.
You don't have to act all that.
Orion on live. Y'all know Orion on live.
Oh, Memphis. Okay, Memphis. Shout out Memphis. Okay.
He sound like Omarion.
So what's your zodiac sign?
He on BO and TikTok.
Look. Aquarius and Sagittarius are the only, we're the only signs that have the R-I-U-S at the end. Like Aquarius, Sagittarius. So
which sign is he though?
Shout out all my Sagittarius.
I wonder which sign is he though? Is he a Sagittarius or is he a Taurus? He's Sagittarius or he a,
Lord have mercy. Y'all look good in the mother.
He know what he doing. I see. I need to do some more studying on this being creative shit.
Yo. Hey.
I'm great. I'm so great. I'm so happy to be able to put some faces to this.
I'm not even a lot of y'all. I really need to do my studying. Ooh, I need to do my studying on being a creator. Cause I don't. It's like I know something, but I don't know a little. Like don't know much. Like, but I'm starting not to feel like I'm not a creator sometimes. So, you know. But then everybody else called me a creator. I'm like, no, I'm not a creator. And then I just found out that it's so much stuff that goes on with this damn shit. Like, we not, like, well, I don't even get paid from nowhere else. I don't get paid from Facebook and all that shit. Yes, you do if you monetize. I know. But I don't even, he is so fine, man. I'm one of them type of females. I'm one of them type of people that just like go off by just by being myself, not the negative side. I don't like people going off the negative side of me. It's like people going off the negative side of me right now, and I don't like that. Like, if I make a mistake, you ain't gotta always say something. It's like, I'll peep it later. Like, I'm grown as a bitch. Like, don't do that. Hey, Murray, I see your lurking ass right there. Yeah. Murray, you might as well come on up in here and talk, because you know you want to say something. Quit hiding, girl. You still my nigga, but I don't know why you hiding. We ain't besties right now, but I don't know why you hiding. I just seen your name. Don't try to dip off now. And she gonna try to dip off. Yes, you is lurking. You could have said something. As soon as you came up here, you could have said something. Girl, you ain't been on this count in a minute. I show late. I changed the name and everything. Girl, come up in here and talk. Don't even do that. We still, even though we be having our days, cause we both got a smart mouth. So it's like, So, you know, you gonna say what you gonna say and I'm gonna say what I'm gonna say. So it's like, bitch, be for real. Thank you, Paris. It's a lot of y'all been missing. I don't like that. It's a lot of y'all that have been missing. I swear it's a lot of y'all that been missing. And you know that's the truth. It's a lot of y'all that been missing in whatever the hell I said before that. But yeah, bitch, you know I'm for real. Because then you wouldn't be here. You wouldn't be here from your actual page. Like, you the only person I know that's here from my actual page. Everybody else, well, you're not the only one, but like, you the only, well, y'all don't know. No, they reported my live. Yeah. I was gonna go on Facebook, but I don't wanna deal with them hoes over there. They trying to make me go to Facebook and YouTube so I can deal with them. I don't wanna do that. Thank you. For those who ain't see the nails, thank you. These are press ons too. Some XL press ons. But yeah, they trying to make me come over there. Around you. Oh, dude, Orion is so fine, y'all. I'm still sitting here looking at him. He is so fine. He looking at his phone and everything. Y'all know I love me a dreadhead. I'm watching the Poly Couple too. I'm joking back and forth. I'm on my laptop watching this shit. He looks so good. The only way I'm gonna go on Facebook is if they report this. If I'm 9 out of 10, they probably here too. So I know somebody up in here is a troll. Somebody up in here is a troll. So motherfuckers probably gonna put my life or like hold it like doing what I was literally just doing a couple minutes ago when I was watching the Poly Couple. So somebody up in here is on that. Who else on live I like? Terrence on live. Fingers crossed they don't. Oh God. Yeah. Terrence on live. Richie on live. Candy on live. They're real. Damien on live. Tokyo on live. Emily Sears on live. There's a lot of people on live right now. There's a lot of people on live right now. My dream brand deal. Okay, hair wise, my dream brand deal, since I always buy synthetic wigs, is this brand that I bought today. It's called Bossy. Bossi. I think I spelled that right. I hope I spelled that right. And then Fit Me, because I got a whole bunch of Fit Me things. I love Fit Me. That's another thing. I want Fit Me. I would love for Fit Me to comment on one of my things, one of my videos. Like, but I've been slacking on my content, so it's like, ain't nobody gonna comment on my stuff if I'm slacking. So it's like, especially if I'm a like a beginner person. Well, I'm not a beginner person, but you know what I mean. I've been slacking. Yeah, the Fit Me, the makeup, the concealer, the blush, all of them, the powder, all that. Y'all know I got Fit Me everything. Cause it was late and I was thirsty. Now let me, why am I going on my damn laptop? What are you getting up for? He's showing something. He is so fucking fine. Oh, hell yeah. Juvia's Place, too. I love Juvia's Place. Hell yeah. I got plenty of Juvia's Place. I will do it all for Juvia's Place. I got so much of their stuff. It don't make no sense. Yeah, Tatica. See, I would tag them, but the only reason why I'm not tagging nobody is because I'm private. That's the only reason, and I got negative people on my stuff. It's like I'm trying to change that around, because I don't want negative comments. I know negative comments gonna be there regardless, but like, it's too many negative comments. Like, if I make my stuff public right now, it's gonna be too many fucking people that's negative. I know I got some positive comments. I'm not overlooking the positive comments, but it's my comments are there to where it's like, this shit irritating. I'm gonna close the damn laptop. The positive comments gonna outweigh the negative. Yeah, I'm still trying to get to the part where it's hard. Well, it's not hard. It's just I should be ready to go off on people. Cause why you gotta try me like that? That's the only problem. I just need to learn not to respond to everybody. That's the only thing. I'm working on not responding to the negative comments. Right now they quiet, but they still watching. Put your message on IG the other day. I wanted to upload. It's like I probably got it and probably didn't get it. I don't know why. I don't know what your Instagram name is. I probably read it and didn't know it was you. One of the two. I probably read it and didn't know it was you. Or I probably like skipped it or like something like that. I don't know. I'm doing a natural look tomorrow because I gotta see what time this thing open. I'm gonna try to do a natural look with bottom lashes tomorrow. Something let me hungover. What time they open in the morning? Let me see what time they open in the morning so I could be ready. Okay, that give me enough time. To get ready. Just give me enough time to get ready. Yeah. Tomorrow's gonna be late. Nah, I should just do my eyebrows and eyelashes tomorrow. I just thought about that. I shouldn't even do a whole face tomorrow. I should like do like just the concealer and powder and all that stuff tomorrow. Especially if I'm gonna be running around with some hot ass clothes and shit. Shit, if I can. Good doctor. I'm gonna figure it out. Either we gonna go. I don't want to go when it first open, but like, shit. I want to go around nice hours and shit. You know, go around nice hours. You know. Ain't too many people there, you know. That's why I want to go. They just, you know, it'd be lit. Like, I ain't gonna wear these pink lashes tomorrow. I gotta figure out how to put these lashes on too, cause these XLs is hurting my head. You know I look good though. Then Easter coming up too. I'm cooking on Easter. I'm cooking dressing and all that shit on Easter. I'm cooking greens and all that shit. And I'm trying to figure out what type of meal will like be good for them because they so picky for Easter. I don't know. They have had no Salisbury steak in a minute. I'm gonna figure that out. Salisbury steak with some vegetables. I'm buying no drinks at the bar. Say ya. I'm low-key tipsy. I'm finna end this live. It's kicking in. It's kicking in. I'm finna get off this live before I kick in. Y'all know how y'all like to report shit, so I'm finna get off this live. I'm finna get off this live. Catch me somewhere else. I'm not yawning. I said catch me somewhere else before somebody start reporting my live. Before somebody start re-hating. Before somebody start re-ride-dicking. Re-eating. You know, like re-eating my ass. You know, reducing. I don't know what the fuck to say. You know, motherfuckers be on some bullshit. I mean, I'm gonna eat some shrimp fried rice. Y'all have some shrimp fried rice? I'm gonna eat some shrimp fried rice. I'm trying to change the subject and shit. Yeah, y'all eat some shrimp fried rice today. I'm gonna eat some shrimp fried rice. But for real though, I'm down there finna go live on my private Instagram where I can block holes and get those up out of this motherfucker. Cause I feel like I don't need to be on TikTok, y'all. I feel like I don't need to be on TikTok because it's TikTok ain't for me. TikTok ain't for me. TikTok hate me, so it's like, you know, I feel like I'm not welcome here. These people trying to push me off this app, and I don't like that shit, bro. All I do is mind my business, do my makeup, get on here, and just, you know. Chicken fried rice. Ooh, I got some shrimp ragu too. I mean, some crab ragu too. Tell me why earlier. Tell me why earlier, right? When I bought the food, right? And the oldest child. Yep, that's what I got. The oldest child decided to let me see what it smelled like. Like, he put his nose all up on my shit. Like, I'm looking at him like, why would you do that? Like, bro, why would you decide to do that to my food? Like, you know you don't eat crab. Me and him know he don't eat crab. So there's no reason for your nose to be to my stuff. To my things. So it's like, I see what I gotta do. I'm starting to see what I gotta do now. He do that. But like, Me personally, I feel like he's not wrong for doing that, but like, you just can't do that. Not to my food. I'm damn near about to eat my food on live in a minute. I'm damn near about to eat my food on live in a minute. That shrimp rangoon hit though. All I gotta do is heat it up.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh well, it's gonna look tacky right now. I don't care. Oh well. Craving Mexican for a month. What's going on? You okay? You okay? Better get that Mexican. Better get that Mexican. It's annoying that song. You're right. You're right. It's just on, to be honest. For something else. Shit up.
Okay, so
y'all finna come with me while I heat my damn food up. Ooh, this shit all up in my Shake Shack. That's what we gonna call it. This stuff all up in my Shake Shack. It's in my Shake Shack. Ooh. 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 Ooh, it hurt it. That hurt it. I heard it. Shake Shack is, that's what we gonna call it. Honestly. I just need some love. Thank you. Thank you. understand. Girls need love too. Duck sauce or sauce. It's the sauce that came with. It's the red sauce. I use the red sauce. I think it's duck sauce. Ouch. I think it's duck sauce. I'm gonna have to put y'all down because I don't want nobody to report my live. I got some crab ragoon. I'm finna dip it in the red sauce because that's what I got left. Sauce is good. Let me turn this shit up. Thank you. actually got some soy sauce. Yeah, it does. No, I want to try it though. I'm tempted to try that shit though. Hey, Mia. No, mama, I'm snacking, y'all. This shit hidden. I'm over here smacking this shit. Smacking loud as hell. Some Chinese food. Pick up the phone when you alone. I'm choking and shit. What was it? This fortune cookie you got today. You know, this fortune cookie all day. I ain't gonna be on here long. I'm not reading it out loud either. Right now, can't stop eating. Go ahead and take this makeup off. Go ahead and take this makeup off. Some Chinese food, shrimp fried rice and stuff, orange chicken, all that shit. You take my ass to bed. Everybody back, bitch. You take my drunk ass to sleep, though. Well, I ain't drunk, but tipsy. Take my tipsy ass to sleep. And this lingerie all up my tail. Lingerie all up my tail, y'all. I'm glad I had no earrings on or no. Ooh. You drunk? Not everybody back is big, though. Not everybody. They put y'all up like that so they don't report my name. In the gym. Oh my God. Now y'all trying to convince me. It's funny y'all trying to convince me. I need my money back. A mini fridge bag. Oh, thank you for letting me know what you call me. I can't do shit with these XLs. I wonder how I'm gonna do my makeup tomorrow with this. Anything tomorrow with the if he's still on. I can find my Malika order. Not for your eyes. My eye. Okay, we're clear. Looks like we're clear. It looks like we're clear. We're clear, guys. We're clear. We're clear. No eyeliner, no glue. Wait, some on the waterline. Some on the waterline. Some on the waterline. gotta get the waterline. They complain about that too. Let's not forget the waterline. Oh, that make my eyes burn. But they do complain about the waterline when you leave that there. They complain about everything. Ooh, okay. The nails ate down as usual. Oh, not I scratched myself. Ow. Okay. Yeah, I'm finna go to bed because it ain't cracking. Never did press-ons. Press-ons is fun. They fun and they cheap. Fun and cheap. You should do it. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Before I get ready to go walk out the door. Yeah, I did drink, which is funny. I thought I was gonna be drunk. I drank half of the bottle. Half of the ENJ bottle, so it's like. Maybe I need to mix some shit. But I'm not finna mix no shit though, so. Not mixing anything, so it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna go to sleep, y'all. Good night, y'all.